Grandmother, that's a wonderful name standing right there. We are going to begin because we're running on time, and then we shall start officially. Tonight, I'm going to be one of the MCs. The next one is coming in shortly when I leave, so we can run together tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome. What we're going to do now is to start this thing again, so we can't wait for everybody to come around. I'm going to call on Anastasia to come up and give us a prayer, and after that, we'll get something to eat. So ladies and gentlemen, we are here because of her, we are going to celebrate, we are going to have fun, and by the time we leave this place, she would have had a party. Thank you very much, thanks for coming. If you want the toilets over there to the left, right there at the door, the toilets are out there. The exits, you see, you hear the fire department coming, rush for those exits. There's no time to waste. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Who's going to give the prayer? Should come up and give the prayer so we can start. Okay. And Master Z is going to give us a prayer so we can stand up. Let's pray and continue with the rest of the program. Thank you.
Amen. Because today is a very, very special day. It's not only Mama Mary celebrating her 60th birthday, it's also everybody that is 60 and above celebrating their birthday. First of all, please, everyone, let's sing happy birthday to Mama Mary, please. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Because it's her birthday, she is blessed. To have that big number is not easy, because you have to go through so many things to go through that big number. Please, let's give honor to God. Let's praise Him for the goodness that He does for us all the time. Amen?
Amen.
Okay, let us pray. Our Father in heaven, the Lord of Jacob, Abraham, and we call upon you tonight, Papa God, to be with us in celebrating this feast. You said, even in the Bible, that it is worth celebrating a birthday. Father God, we gather today in your holy name, calling upon you in this birthday. You spent her life from the moment she was born till today is a very big number today. We give glory and honor and thanks to you for that big number. Only you is able to do it, nobody else. Only you had protected her from the time she was born, from all the trouble, from all the trials in her life. She survived to see her grandchildren. Papa God, we bring her closer to you again tonight as we call him upon you and celebrating in this feast. That double that life that she should live and see her great-grandchildren. Double her life that she should live free from any disease, healthy as hell to take care of her family. Father, we give you glory, we give you honor, we thank you. As we thank you tonight, Father God, we don't forget those who are suffering in other corners in the same age as she has, that touch them. She should be a point of contact. Touch her and use her as point of contact to touch other people that they will be celebrating 60 years as well. We thank you, Lord, for those who are on the way coming. Let the blood of Jesus guide them. Let them come in this hall safely to celebrate this feast. As we leave it tonight, Father God, we have all the confidence in you that only you can do it. No matter how somebody eat and drink, guide them safely behind the wheel as they're driving. Guide them home with the blood of Jesus. Spare them. Let them come in and celebrate as your wish desire. We thank you, Lord, for the hands that have cooked this meal. Father, bless them. Multiply it, Father God, so tomorrow, oh hallelujah, they'll be praising your holy mighty name. You are worthy to be praised, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, we glorify you, we sanctify your name. We honor you because you are worthy to be praised. Dear Father, as we dance tonight, we dance into your holiness. Those that have not made it that are in this hall today will make it to see their 60th birthday. Bless all our children running around here, Lord. We thank you, Father. We honor you. Bless us all. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for that wonderful prayer, Sister Anastasia. In case you're waiting for other people to come, we don't want to hold a program. So I have it on my thing here that we are going to serve ourselves to the buffet. So I'm going to call one of these beautiful ladies back there to come front and run this part of the program. No, you can't. But wait. So she's going to run this part of the program. Mr. DJ, just give us some music or second set, some live music so people can serve themselves. Welcome once again for those who are coming in. We have
a little concert. And we're going to open the dinner tonight. So everybody, just so you know, the happening is the flight that I think we'll invite over here for that. And we're going to open the dinner service with the whole party itself. And I'll be going around and getting a different little bit of that and rushing into the kitchen where you can get the
yes, we're better.
le victorieux.
Celebrating her 60th birthday. I think she's been a mother to most of us, and I've been so fortunate to be raised by such a strong woman and to be taught how to be, you know, giving and kind and strong, and it really means a lot to me to celebrate your birthday, and I'm getting a little emotional. I'm sorry.
Look at me here, look at me here. Look here, look here.
I can't express how much I love and appreciate everything you do for me, and I it's ineffable, and I think everybody here can agree you've been the best mother that anybody could ever have, and I'm so happy.
You see the emotion. That's what a mother is. Sometimes you can't really say what the mother did for you or how you feel about the mother. Just the tears, the happiness, those tears of happiness will tell you everything. And Dara, thank you very much. That's how this evening is going to be. Ma Marie, congratulations. Most of the times we'll talk, but here today is a day of fun. We are going to have fun, we are going to dance, we're going to roll it and make it happen tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, her daughter came up, we're going to call her a friend. It's not just family, it's friends too. If you know people, they know you, they have a certain relationship with you. I'm going to call one person whom I know a little bit with her. It's my friend's wife. We were here the last time together celebrating her birthday right here. Today is her day to talk about a wonderful friend we have here, Ma Marie. I'm going to call on Madame Nadine Donald, please. Ladies and gentlemen, a hand of applause. Welcoming, ladies and gentlemen, Madame Nadine.
Thank you, Mr. Wu. Good evening, everyone. It's a really great pleasure that I'm standing here in front of you to take time to talk about Ma Marie. Ma Marie is, I don't know how to describe her, she's a friend. She's a sister-in-law. She took me in as, I don't even know, a family. I would call her day or night, no matter when I need Ma Marie would be there. And what she did here, not just for me, what I saw, what I witnessed, for everyone here in Boston she did. Anybody had an issue, whether it's happiness or it's sorrow, whatever it is, Mama Marie will be there. You're always there for everybody. So it's just, you know, even if I don't know something, Mama Marie will call me and say, did you hear about this? Let's go. And she's always there for everyone. She told me how to cook Amerindian food. Thank you. Everything I cook for my husband is taught by her. So I really appreciate everything you taught me. And I'm sure my husband appreciates that too. Ma Marie, you are a true friend. Whatever we say, I don't know. What we describe as somebody being there for anyone, it doesn't matter. That's everything describe you. Ma Marie, you are so humble. You are a loving and strong person. So whatever we did, we Mama did for everyone of us here. I would not say everyone, most of us here, we cannot even do a turn for Mama Marie. So she's always, whatever, we cannot repay you. There's nothing we can do to repay you how much you did for us. So one thing I will say, that Mama Marie is, be happy, be forgiven, be humble, and you will live to be 60 and fine looking like Mama Marie. So don't roll anything inside, forgive and forget, and you will look to live like her. Look at how she is. How old are you again? to thank you for everything you do here, and we can never repay what you do. I love you, and we always love you.
Thank you, Nadine. Thank you very much. You heard what she said. Mama Marie is a person who makes everybody comfortable. That's why we're here tonight. In a few moments, she's going to go on and change and come back triumphantly. When I say triumphantly, I mean triumphantly, because we started this thing haphazardly. We want to beat it running when she comes in next time. So I'm going to call on the DJ right now to heat up this place, so when Mama Marie comes back, the place is who you know. So DJ, take off the evening and let this place happen. Mama Marie is going to go out shopping, change, and when she's coming back, we're getting it running. I'm going to be running away shortly because I have other commitments. Doesn't mean the evening is going to end because I can come back later. But when I go away, he's going to take care of the rest of the business till I come back. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome you all here tonight. It's going to be a wonderful night. We are looking at coming. I can see everybody having fun, smiles on their faces, chewing and enjoying the evening. We're holding on the bar for now, we're holding on the food for now, and we're going to do what we call on continual time. I'm going to give the microphone to Romeo for just 1 minute to give you a word, and I'll take you back and continue because my evening is ending shortly, he has the rest of the evening with him. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, Michael MC, Romeo, coming along.
Thank you, Mr. Blue. Hello, everybody. We are here for the 60th birthday of Mama Marie, our mother, our grandmother, the sister for many of us here. So we are going to continue with the night. Right now, we have the special entrance from Mama Marie. For people who did not know her, they will know her tonight. Please, give a little few minutes of silence for Mama Marie to come in.
Mr. DJ, the announcement is coming up. Look at that beautiful lady coming along. Dancing. She's a beautiful party. And that's a good thing. One thing that we need. Let's move that thing. Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Chasse pour les champions de la vie. C'est la vie. She taps you on the back. Thank you. Yeah, we're going. Come on. Thank you.
Patience, that's what I'm